A woman's sanitary pad is her best friend, a necessity in which a woman cannot do without. Yes, indeed. Except that, most often, it has become a silent threat to their reproductive health. Did you know that ordinary sanitary pads are full of harsh chemicals? It has placed women over society in great danger. Yuck. These are rubbish. No value at all. But wait, I just found out that to come up with a cheap sanitary pad, manufacturers use recycled paper as the material of choice. Of course, women will not use soiled or stained sanitary pads. A bleaching process has to be done. Don't be fooled by the eye. White doesn't always mean clean and safe. Would you use a sanitary pad that comes from garbage? A pad that is filled with chemicals and fumes? Ew! There lies the problem. Since with continuous exposure to bleach and other whitening chemicals, we put ourselves in danger. Let me introduce you to the poison dioxin, a byproduct of bleaching compounds. Dioxin is the most poisonous man-made carcinogen. It is said to be 130 times more poisonous than cyanide. Continuous exposure can lead to many forms of diseases, genital problems, UTI, congenital abnormalities, skin irritations, and cervical cancer. Did you know that dioxin belongs to the top 12 man-made harmful chemicals? According to World Health Organization, women use at least 15,000 sanitary pads in their lifetime. 65% are sufferers of dysmenorrhea, and more than 70% of women went through painful experiences of having UTI. No wonder, my OB discourages me from using ordinary pads. UTI, cervical cancer, dysmenorrhea, genital rashes, itchiness, bacterial infections, name it. These are the silent but dreaded threat to the women in our society today. Wait! Worry no more. I found a solution. I would like to introduce you to a sanitary pad that has brought wonders to many women today. The FC Bio Sanitary Pad, an herbal sanitary pad. A very wonderful innovation. FC Bio Sanitary Pad, the all-natural and 100% cotton sanitary pad with herbs and minerals. It has Mangfi stone or myphonite, a natural mineral which is highly absorbent. Highly absorbent and activated charcoal replaced in a refrigerator as a deodorizer. You can now say goodbye to foul odor. It has potash alum or tawas. Wow! Antibacterial, antiseptic, astringent, antifungal, name it. Indeed, a very wonderful natural product. Another popular herb extract called Borneo camphor crystals, a very popular herb used for postpartum bath, a menstrual stimulant, and hot seeds bath. It is also anti-inflammatory and has a mild analgesic effect that counteracts menstrual pain. It has also peppermint or herba buena, a counter-irritant, provides comfort since it leaves you fresh and cool all day. Wow, what a wonderful product! Another ingredient we have, it has agrelay lignum or cypress oil, anti-inflammatory, vasoconstrictor, antiseptic. That's why it reduces hemorrhoids. Wow, it has actually a combination of so many benefits of natural herbs and minerals. Indeed, a product that has brought so many wonders to all women today. Worry no more. We now have a prevention as well as the solution. Remember, FC Biosanitary Pad, a sanitary pad with herbs and minerals, exclusively distributed by Avail Beauty Philippines. Come on, come all. Please contact your nearest distributor.